paid my dues. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go
on.
Not too late, but it's been a long day. So, 44-24, huh? Pretty sure I heard another 50-2 forecast, and that didn't happen. In fact, we broke all kinds of records. And real quick, I wanted to say something about Charles. Trying to remember, who was it that early on, maybe around the time of the Steelers or something, they said something about Charles being a powerhouse.
You also said you didn't hear about Charles until just recently. Well, I promise you this, sir. You will hear about Charles, and you'll hear about him frequently, because he is going to become a powerhouse in the NFL. So, sorry you hadn't heard about him until now, but you will, and you'll hear about him a lot. No question about that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It was me. And he's going to continue to be that. Do you know that he... And I'm sure you do, you Broncos fans. You saw the game. You heard the commentary. He broke the franchise record for rushing yards in a single game, 259 yards. Having only really played since about November 15th, he has made his 1,000 yards in a season. Surpassed Larry Johnson consistently. So, why is it Charles is so good?
Against Denver, instrumental in the Broncos' troubles. Here's Jamal Charles weaving his way in open field, and he can fly 35-40, one man to beat.
Jamal Charles, that is starting to raise the heartbeat of defensive coaches.
Can't steal after Charles with the 52-yarder.
Look at Charles, he's in the open, and he's still going all the way to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds
of this opening drive of the half. Charles, touchdown Kansas City, gets a block, and he's dragged.
It's Charles, has a hole, and more, stays on his feet, sprints inside, and he caps off a brilliant day. Jamar Charles sets the Kansas City single game record with another brilliant effort. And the Chiefs have all but dashed all hope for playoff in Mile High City. 56 yards on that run and 259 yards rushing today for Jamal Charles.
That's why Charles is so good. And then, did we do anything else today? Did Derek Johnson tie the NFL record for interception touchdown returns?
Is back in the game. The throw downfield, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Derek Johnson. Johnson at the 30. 20. Derek Johnson. Orton can't get him. Touchdown, Kansas.
Here comes the blitz. It's picked up. Orton
intercepted. A leaping Derek Johnson again. Derek Johnson. Two touchdowns with interceptions. Oh, oh my.
I think he did. I think he did. This is our first win ever in Invesco Field. It's our first win, in Denver, period, for, 10 years now? Our rushing, we had 317 yards rushing to 84 on Denver. And I think last time, even with the whooping that you guys gave us, which was, it was 44-13, I'm pretty sure, and I'd have to check the numbers, that Charles either surpassed on his own, or came very close all by himself to the amount of rushing yards we allowed from you in that 44-13 game. Your defense had no answer for Charles. There was none. And what about the four plays in the opening drive for the touchdown? How did you let that happen? I mean, seriously, four plays. Right, bombs right from the beginning, right into the end zone. That was amazing. And we had some interceptions. We had the trick play that Haley tried, where Castillo ended up trying to throw to Castle. And I liked the play. I mean, he should have ran with it. But I liked the trick of it, and I think Haley's got a lot more of that up his sleeve. Then, again, to go to Charles, a 56-yard touchdown, rushing touchdown. You guys, your score was better than us in Kansas City. But we set a number of franchise records, tied at least one NFL record, and proved that our running back is very possibly the best in the entire NFL right now. So, yeah, we won. And you guys put up a good fight. It was a great game. But, yeah, we won.
It's the middle in Broncos troubles. Here's Jamal Charles weaving his way in open field, and he can fly. 35.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, if I can see it.